Hey, friends.
Hi, my evolutionary friends. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so today. So, at the W is Black Friday, so I came all early, 4:30 in the morning, which is all cool. Everything's wiped off. Got my little snack right here. Everything's good. So, where do we leave off real quick before we have our mid-morning breakfast slash lunch? Baba. Baba went and took his physical, and everything's great. He's good to go. So he went today to get his license, to get his trucking license renewed, right? And he forgot a document, so he's rescheduled. That's okay, though. He'll get it. But I've got something else to tell you. I do have a 17-year-old who's going to be graduating. Now, about this 17-year-old girl of mine, she's a softball player. Been playing since she was 9 years old. Damn good, too. Catcher. Tooting horns again. Toot, toot. She's awesome. Well, I sent in an introductory letter to a junior college. At this particular junior college, her brother went. From there, he picked up a four-year to a state. So he knows the coaches and whatnot, and I want to know who you know. So I received a letter, an email back from her. She wants to meet with Avelia. Oh, her name's Avelia. She wants to meet with her and I. Awesome, and she loves the history, and I'm excited. She just said her coach now, her high school coach, they've been in contact. Awesome, awesome, awesome. And, yay. Like I said, life's going pretty well, and I think she's going to be set up real great for success. And God will put people in your path that can direct you to where you need to be. You know, some of us are born just to meet one person and help them out. You never know where your life is going or who you're supposed to be or how you're supposed to be until it happens. Guys, I hope you guys are doing great too. I hope everything, you know, who you met, what you know, who you know, who you meet, softened hearts are encountered in your way. You know, because everything's going pretty crazy around there when you look around at the scheme of things. But remember, approach each thing, each person as it comes to you, and face it then. And if you're one of those unevolved humans who live in the sin of the past. Of the construction of everything around us, the sin of, and you're one of those people who never evolved, who live in hate because of color, because of religion, because of something other than someone doing something physically to you, you need not be around, and just let them be as dust to your feet. Move them, you know. But in saying all of that, you guys, eat your mid-morning slash breakfast lunch. Have a moment, and I hope you and yours are well this day. Okay? See ya.